looking for with Tilly. When I think about Tilly's leash walking, it's that she's really resistant to the leash, and she doesn't understand that when you pull the leash, she should follow the pressure and move away from it. Lots of animals, when you push or pull them, they want to resist that in different directions. It's just a really natural response for them. So with Tilly's training, what I want to do is teach her to listen to the leash. And I think it would be great for you to do this in the house. Here's what I mean. This is my dog, Vegas. She's a 6-year-old female. I don't know what kind of dog. And she's had lots of training on this collar stuff because she was actually really hard to walk when I first got her. So watch, when I pull the leash like this, that she actually listens to it and responds to it. And she's actually kind of quite sensitive to it. See, she can even move sideways. Or if we're walking forward, she's listening to when it's pulling, when it's not. She's also had lots of work on being reinforced for just being in this spot. So she's used to traveling in this area. I used lots of food for doing that, just because she was particularly difficult to walk. And I also did lots of stop and go method, where if she was really pulling forward, I would stop, call her back to me, and give her a treat for doing that. See, even when I pull back, see how she listens to that leash tension? So what I would do with Tilly is, lots of times you pull on the leash and she follows you, and you feed her a treat for that. Pull on the leash, she follows you, and you feed her a treat. So that she starts listening to that harness and even a collar, harness is fine, and follows it. I hope that helps. Thanks.